I haven't seen any letter in terms of appointment for four of the members of the commission, because it was only four members that their term had expired at the end of April. So the chairman's term is still ongoing. He still has a couple more years before his appointment comes to an end. So basically, that is how we're functioning. But again, even when it comes to the commission, the law specifies that the commission could impose any of their duties upon myself. So as the chief elections officer, I know we have an exercise. So we take up that responsibility in order for us to liaise with the political parties and get persons on board to ensure that we conduct a successful exercise.
These four persons will be reappointed?
Well, I am not certain.
Does this affect the work of the department and the commission in terms of this re-registration?
Well, not necessarily, because the department is the one who does the groundwork in any event. The laws are clear. You know exactly what steps are to be taken in order to ensure that there is an exercise, because it is our officers who go out and do the groundwork, even when they have an exercise, whenever there's an election or anything of that sort. The commission basically makes policies, but again, we already have the rules and regulations in place, so it does not affect.